Good morning. I'm going to make my go-to recipe for a recovery shake. All you need is 1 cup of almond milk, 1 cup of cold brewed coffee, and 1 scoop of vanilla protein. I use the Afterburn because it's really delicious and it's going to taste so awesome. Okay, so here we go. Cut that into my shaker. I already have my coffee. Hopefully there's still a cup. Yep. Cut that into the shaker. And finally, 1 scoop of protein. Get in there. Yep, there we go. Alright, so I'm gonna put the cap on. Cap is on. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your protein shake. Alright, and that is pretty much ready to go for after my workout today. So, hope you enjoyed. Hope you tried it. Hope you like it. Bye.